It is the spiritual time to open your eyes and see Christ's last movement of his unconditional love in this world. Behold, Chrislam has come. That is Israel's brand new name, as Isaiah 62:2 foretold. And he is uniting us whether we like it or not. The Lord God is the good shepherd over all the flocks of man, who has now arisen in the glory of his own magnificence.